Hello, you two. Welcome back to the Modern Warfare 2 walkthrough. Just done the snowmobile mission.
Two men took down an entire base, and I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are running. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
Okay, this is the one that's offensive in some way or another. I don't know how, it's just fun. But don't watch it if you really don't want to. I'm sure this is the one this time. Just watch out. I don't know. It really is just fun. Just killing those people. Yes, I do. I have big issues. I have issues, YouTube. I have big issues. I need to see a psychiatrist, but I don't want to. My issues are too fun. I'll take out what you've got and burn it on the spot just to get high. I'm sorry, people. I didn't mean to do it. My finger slipped on the trigger. Ow. He shot me with a shotgun. Get to run. Where can I run? This is really running. This is running real fast. I really trying to come here, and they're all lined up, look at that. I was gonna die. I should not have done that. That was a stupid, stupid plan. Run straight into them. Who's shooting me? What? Come off it! No one was shooting me. Okay, fair enough, then you have to come over here. I'll quit it now. Oh, this is stupid. I just died for no reason. Just died just then for no reason at all. No one shooting at me. No one there. Oh, friendly fire. You douche! You shot me! No, I didn't shoot them. Just randomly decided to shoot bullets. I learned just now that you can skip all these annoying people just by coming here. Traitor! Traitor! Goodbye, you two. Coming back with the next.